balling at a hawker center.
What's going on, everybody? Fung Brothers, we're out in Singapore at the Lau Pasat Hawker Stall.
We're with our good friend Fuzz. He's a comedian.
What up?
Rapper.
Well, Lau Pasat is basically one of the most famous places to eat.
And it's in the middle of the city.
Yes, in the middle of the city is where we pig out.
All right, so we're going to walk around, talk to Fuzz, and then we're going to eat dinner with a bunch of other Singaporean YouTubers.
Let's go.
What is this hawker stall known for?
Well, if you come to Lau Pasat, the most famous theme here is, of course, their satays. Okay, there's many stalls that serve satays, and it's a variation of things, all right? It's basically meat on a stick. It's Chinese food and also Malay food.
Now, you're Malay?
I am Malay. I keep it real to my peoples. You know Singapore is a multicultural country, okay? So if it's one thing that all the different cultures bond with, it's food. You wanna go check out some food?
Let's do it.
Go check out some food, man. I'm hungry. Let's go.
I'm Muna from Muna Here's the Official, and I'm just hungry right now. You guys are bothering me. I'm having Indian fried noodles. Like, egg is runny, there's meat inside, and it's spicy. I love it.
If you were to ever prepare any food for the Fung Brothers, though,
oh,
what would you cook for them?
I'll make you guys instant noodles with egg.
I want to marry this girl. That's all I need in my life.
Noodles.
Hey guys, I'm John from the Sam Willows. I'm eating satay. This is a chicken satay. This is a mutton satay. It's the best in Singapore.
Now, Fuzz, you said that Lau Pasat is very famous for its satay.
Yeah, there's a lot of different stalls that serve satay, okay, but all of them do it differently. Okay, my favorite would be this one, okay, Satay Power Number 6. And they also have a special challenge for you. You can see it over there. 150 steaks in 20 minutes is the record that somebody has finished their satay here. 150 steaks, that's a lot of protein, bro.
It's about a whole animal.
Hey, what's up? I'm Ali G. I'm from LA, visiting Singapore for the first time, and I'm eating naan. It comes with three different sauces.
Hey, what's up? It's your boy Lee Nan from the Kisaran Crew on the Rappers, yeah.
Here, show me.
Exactly.
So I do this, yeah. And then, peel it.
Yeah, and then you just dip into anyone's sauce.
Shubila.
Should be good.
Yeah.
Tastes creamy.
What's my favorite food at a hawker store? I would say sambal stingray. Cause that shit is good. And it's crazy. Who the hell eats stingray? Like, that shit is precious.
Roti John, because it's my answer to a sloppy joe.
Mee goreng. You know why? Because it's so spicy.
Mee goreng ikan bilis, which is fried rice with crispy anchovies.
Oyster omelette and Milo dinosaur.
Oh, for me, it's gotta be chicken rice. Steamed chicken rice with vegetable and that chili.
My favorite food to ever get at a hawker place is always prata, because there's different variations of it.
You can eat it with curry, you can eat it with sugar, you can eat it with sambal, and you can eat it with ice cream. How amazing is that?
My favorite food is the chicken rice. Good standard type of food just to eat if you're really hungry.
The thing that you must get at any hawker place is coconut. And who doesn't love coconuts? Come on. Seriously.
We're here with Shiga Shay, a rapper from Singapore. Shiga, what are we looking at right now?
What we have here is long beans with dried prawns.
I think Asian people, they cook really good vegetables, but in America, they don't know how to cook vegetables. So a lot of kids don't like to eat them. What's special about the chili sauce in Singapore?
It's spicy, but not that spicy. It kind of goes well with fried chicken.
So. Oh!
All right, what do I got right here?
These are barbecue prawns. Could you show us the proper way to peel one of these shrimps?
Pluck the head.
Pluck it out. And then you suck on the head.
Yeah, he's like, suck on the head.
Suck on the head.
She telling me to suck.
And then go right for the legs, and then peel it, and then eat the body.
It's like a little whistle.
I like that. That had a lot of flavor.
Right?
Let's talk about my drink. It does look like Pepto-Bismol, but
it's called Bandung.
Bandung.
Yep. Rose syrup. On the other end, I got this little teacup. Shiga, what's in this teacup?
Tea.
T-E-H. I feel real, like, British right now.
Yep, sip it right.
Oh, yeah, so I'm here at the hawker stalls of Lau Pasat. This is quite tasty.
Yep, okay, this is my favorite. Prawn omelette, and the taste of the prawn, it's all over the omelette. You know what I mean? And it's nice and crispy on the side. Dip it a little bit. Enjoy it.
Okay, that's gotta be a new must get anytime anybody goes to the hawker stall.
Hawker stalls are the soul of Singapore.
What we have here is fried baby squid. That's good.
It's really crunchy. This is a pretty unique dish.
Okay, this is the dish that everybody has been talking about. The sambal stingray.
Yes, stingray. Those crazy looking scary things that you see in the ocean that kind of look like demons. It looks pretty good.
It's very flaky like a fish.
Well, it is a fish, I think.
It's a fish, right? It's a fish. I feel like it has the texture of catfish. Look at that flakiness.
That's good. If you guys have never tried grilled stingray before, you need to get on that ASAP.
All right, Foz, would you say that this was created for locals or for tourists or both?
Well, this place was popular for a very long time because food has been such a strong identity in Singapore. It has attracted foreigners as well to come here, you know, and just check out what we Singaporeans love so much.
I feel like this place is really well organized.
Singaporeans love organization.
All right, you guys, thank you so much for watching that episode of Fun Bros Food. This was our second time in Singapore and our second video about the hawker stalls.
Man, every time that I go to a hawker stall in Singapore, I'm always learning so much, and I think we still got a lot to learn because this is a very diverse culture and it's awesome. So coming live from Singapore, Fun Bros, we out. Peace.
And welcome to Lion City!
Yo, what's up? I hope you guys enjoyed that Fun Bros video about Lao Pasat. And go check out the Grizzly Grind crew. I go by the name of Sugar Shay. Peace and love, everybody. Check out other Singaporean YouTubers. Subscribe to their channel all over the place. Do your thing. Peace.